Democratic Republic of Congo beat Egypt on penalty kick by 8-7. No doubt, Mohamed Hamdy was the turning point of the game. He was sent off, receiving his second yellow card by referee. Very bad luck for Egypt, and congratulations DR Congo.